GTK winch is sturdy and really easy to operate. You connect the large GTK 15 amp hour battery to the plug from the control box and slide it into position under the motor. If you don't have a charged 15 amp hour battery, you can opt to use a GTK 9 amp hour battery as a substitute. It does pay it, however, to ensure that any battery is not run completely flat, as this will affect the life expectancy and the capacity of the batteries. So you always recharge them before they're fully flattened. The control box has two rocker switches. The first one is for setting the winch speed. It's got three settings, high, medium and low. You use the medium and low speed settings when retrieving really heavy catches. In other words, the heavier the weight on the line, the lower the speed. The other switch is the on, off and the pulse switch. This is used to start and stop the winch motor. And the pulse setting starts the winch, but it'll only stay on and work when you're pushing the button. And you can use that for short stop-start bursts. If the winch is stalled, check the 30 amp fuse inside the box because it might have blown. But there's a spare fuse inside there too. To engage the winch motor, pull out the knurled brass knob opposite the winch motor, twist it a quarter turn and release it. Then you rock the winch drum a little bit by hand and you'll feel it click into place. And you do that before starting the motor. To feed out the line, disengage the motor using the same technique in reverse, and it leaves a small gap between the knob and the drum. The GTK winch also has an internal drag to stop it overrunning, and this can be adjusted using a 24mm nut inside the brass knurled knob. It's just a bit like a drag on a fishing reel, but once you've set it, it's fine. For emergencies, there's a manual winch handle attached to the winch frame. This fits on the end of the 24mm brass nut on the other side of the winch motor, and then you can bring it in by hand. It helps to have an all-black handy for that job if you can find one. We've also got a remote control which saves having to bend down to operate the winch. And, here's the go, you can walk down to the edge of the water and unhook fish and use the remote to stop and start the winch from a distance. Fantastic little thing. And to use the remote, you turn on the winch at the control box, then press the left button on the remote. That left button turns the winch on and off, and the right button will start the winch only when you press it. Now this remote isn't waterproof, it's only a little water resistance for when you've got wet hands, but it won't work if you drop it in the sea. For more detailed instructions and safety warnings, refer to the GT Contiki instruction manual.